don't need no education. We don't need no thought control. No dark sarcasm in the classroom.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. across the universe to someone I haven't seen in a decade, who I know is probably dead. Love is the one thing we're capable of perceiving that transcends dimensions of time and space. Isn't something we invented. It's observable, powerful. It has to mean something.
Love has, social utility, social bonding, child rearing.
We love people who have died. Where's the social utility in that? Maybe it means something more, something we can't yet understand. Maybe it's some evidence, some artifact of a higher dimension that we can't consciously perceive. I'm drawn across the universe to someone I haven't seen in a decade, who I know is probably dead. Love is the one thing we're capable of perceiving that transcends dimensions of time and space. Thank you.